Uh-huh, honey.
Close your eyes and let the word paint a thousand pictures. One good girl is worth a thousand bitches. Bam.
What's good, YouTube? I am back with another motherfucking video. Gang, 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 slang, 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 all that good stuff in the his day. So as y'all can see, I got a little thingamabobber right there because I'm going back to Houston because Michigan suck. I told my TikTok people that too. Say hi. Say hi to yourselves because y'all is y'all. Y'all are the same people. You know what I mean? That's cool, ain't it? I know. But anyways, so yeah, y'all just told me to TikTok. I mean, shoot. Y'all just told me to vloggy vlog. So I'm about to vloggy vlog my little trippy trip. And I don't know how long I'm going to be there because who knows? So y'all just get to see the whole journey. Y'all got to keep reminding me though to record because one thing I'm going to do is forget. But you know, I see y'all at the airport. I see y'all when I see y'all. What's good, YouTube? So, as y'all seen earlier, I was supposed to be going to my flight, but I booked my flight like Monday, Tuesday-ish, and I could have sworn it said February. Like, I put February 2nd, but when I got to the airport or whatever, they was like, oh, your plane, your flight doesn't leave for another 678 hours. And I'm like, excuse me? So, yeah, I leave tomorrow. So, today, I'm just working on my bubbly website and on TikTok Live still. Gang, 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 slang, slang, slang. And, yeah, that's pretty much it for today. I will see y'all tomorrow. I'm probably not going to get no more footage today because this is literally my spot for the rest of the day. They have this weird machine that you have to do backdrop on or whatever. It's not people anymore. And it was just weird. Like, they need to stop turning everything into machines because that was ridiculous. Like, they don't be working right. They be, like, they just need to use people. That's what people are for. It's too many of us for y'all to be making machines to be working. The fuck? That was just ridiculous what I had to go through to drop off my bag.
Attention terminal,
but anyway, about to go through TSA. Let's get it. Y'all, I haven't had no restaurant food in about, I'll say like 4 months. But the only thing that they have in here is Starbucks. So, and McDonald's. And I'm not going to Starbucks. So I'm getting McDonald's. I hope it don't make me sick. That's the only thing that I hope. I pray it does not make me sick. But I'm gonna give me a McGriddle. I think it's still breakfast time, right? Yeah. I'm gonna give me a, not a McGriddle, a McMuffin. A McMuffin and a fried pie. Doesn't that sound good, huh? Sounds pretty good. One, two, unbuckle my shoe.
I did not finish it.
Now we're like I said, folks, for flight 27
to the outside service
supports.
All these flights
that
overbooked themselves. I'm trying to offer
a little bit more comfort. Like I said, however, these edge-row seats do come edge-row seats, and they're going for the price of $25 here at gate
D12. About to board the plane. I'm so cold. I'm about to go to sleep. It's a 3-hour flight, so.
Oh,
Just made it to the airport. I'm going to baggage claim to get my what's the name, and then I'm gonna order me a lift to go to where I'm going. Duh. Yeah. Flight was cool. Flight was smooth. I was asleep most of the time. I was asleep for 2 hours, and then I spent 1 hour up listening to music. And I was in the front, so I got off quick. And yeah, gangsta, same thing. We in Houston, let's get it.
I got my bag. Alright, so now I'm about to go wait for my ride. Just waiting. Y'all see this Houston sign? I like it. Y'all see it? Ain't that cute? It's like that grass material, you know? Hey y'all, hey. I don't know where I'm at right now. Where am I?
Big City Wings.
I'm at Big City Wings. And I'm getting wings. That's about it. I've been asleep. I don't even remember falling asleep, but I fell asleep. So I'm about to get some wings. Gang, 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 slang, slang, slang. I look terrible. Y'all don't like me. Why'd you let me up? Come out the house looking like this.
You been fine to me.
Okay, I got me a lemon drop. Cheers. It's strong. Middle, so tonight we not doing much. I gotta go get some cones because I ain't got nothing to smoke from. We really just getting food. It was the first day that I got to Houston, so I'm really mad tired. He said that I fell asleep. I don't even remember falling asleep. That's how you know I'm tired. So
we doing a puzzle right now. Hold on, I'm gonna turn the camera.
Everybody say hi.
Hey. Is this a video?
Yes, for my YouTube. We're doing a puzzle. Make sure you go support this puzzle brand because they were sweet enough to send me a puzzle. Like, I love them for this. And this puzzle is mad dope. Like, it's mad fucking far. I'm driving a Charger right now. Period. Gang, 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 swing, swing, swing. Yeah. But no. Honestly, I woke up with a fucking hangover, dude. Like, I have the worst headache. But we're at the car wash right now. And after that, I have a taste for some pizza. So I told him I want pizza. And I'm getting pizza because, period. Here you come now. But yeah, I like to drive in this. Like, this was some mold. Like, you're gonna have to get me one of these. Little do he know.
Yeah, I do not feel good at all, bro. Like, I just sick out of nowhere. I'm about to go to sleep or something. I'm not even sleepy. My stomach just hurt. Like, I threw up.
I feel better. So I'm back up and we out somewhere. Who knows? But we going somewhere. So, I am the Pearland Town Center, and we're about to get our early. We're going. I think he might be or something. I don't know.
Like what? Yeah. Oh, we about to get the bracelet and stuff and stuff. I picked out four charms. I'm gonna show y'all. They so cute. I just keep cheesing. I gotta stay professional. You know, I gotta keep it hard body. You feel what I'm saying? Because we can't let them see our real emotions.
That's perfect. Yeah, definitely. Me and my man.
About to go to Chinese New Year. Here's the fit.
Gang, 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 slang, slang, slang. I don't know what the heck I packed, but not clothes. Not freaking clothes, because nothing that I have matches and makes sense. Like, luckily, this kind of makes sense, but tomorrow I'm definitely gonna have to go get some clothes because I ain't got no clothes. What was I packing? Like, my bags are full, but ain't nothing in them. Very much ghetto.
Look at all these goddamn stairs.
Man, we finally made it to the top.
Thank you, sweetie.
So I'll see y'all when we get home. I'm booted, booted.
So you be doing this, you like some niggas know.
The looted.
I don't have a hangover, but like, I ain't got no energy. I gotta walk up these stairs. Good God Almighty. But you know, I don't know what you're doing today. Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah. lady begging me for change. I don't like when people ask. Don't ask me. You know what I mean? Like, if I want to give it to you, I'm going to give it to you. But don't step in front of my fucking car and think that you about to get some money up off me. Like, well, where they do that at? You know?
Anything that I wanted here, so we're going to taste bar. Y'all seen I had went to taste bar before when I lived here, so I'm excited. Let's get it.
Wait, traveling north.
Have everything on this menu. We don't have this
menu. Okay. Okay.
In a bubble lane. That is so cute.
I'm gonna put on my thingamabobbers because I wanna put on my thingamabobbers. And good vibes. The book for the recently deceased. And it's, oh my, so this is where I want them. Right now I already got the Rick. So let's see. I'm gonna clean his and I'm gonna put them on there.
I haven't seen me and look what she called me. Why she trying to make me cry? Like, what's up? What's good?
Shot a clock.
Okay, this is.
Hey, hey, gang. I've been being fed some lamb chop, green, macaroni.
Figure this shit out. This requires too much for me.
It's letters on the back, so it helps.
Bitch, how you know the letter on
look,
the back?
Look, so look, if you look at the back, then you can focus and see which way it goes. So this is D over here.
See, that's what I'm saying. How I know where D at? Oh, you said it's
over
here.
Oh, D is over here. This is B, A, C. We doing this puzzle, bro. We really getting through it for real, for real.
Just love like that. Sometimes I don't want you around. Do something, make me smile. baby. Can I touch you?
Kitchen, my vitamin.
What did the sun give you?
But I'm catching whatever the vitamin the sun gives you. Period.
In the evening, let me tell you. I'm coming over, John, doing sessions in the valley every other night.
Got my breath playing. Period. Gang, gang, gang.
Freaky kind of hoes. Freaky. I've been walking in a circle for about 2 years now.
We're going around and around.
We made it to the top.
Hey y'all, so a lot of shit has went down, to be honest. Do I want to talk about it? Not really. All I'm gonna say is that at the end of the day, all that matters is my peace. All that matters is your peace. And as long as you keep it cool, and as long as you're happy within yourself and you're not doing anything out of the ordinary, you feel me? You're cool. I'm at peace. I'm chilling. I love my life. I appreciate every single moment. I recognize every moment. And I know that every moment is meant to happen. I know that God is constantly by me. God is constantly by my side. You feel me? And today really made me realize that my relationship with God is way stronger than I've been, like, realizing. So, yeah. I'm going home Friday. And, yeah. Gang, 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 slang, slang, slang. Let's see what else the day has to bring.
I'm at the bowling rink. I'm about to whoop some ass. Yeah, he don't even know. He like,
you bowl?
I said, do I bowl? Watch this. We put up a little wager too. Watch this. He don't even know what's about to be handed to him for real. Like, and it's really sad. It's really, really sad what's about to go down. But y'all get to witness it here first. Yeah.
I said I was rusty.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
cops and a rose. Bitches in my old phone. But she called, but it go home. I've been in this club too long. The woman that I would try.
I just broke a fucking nail. It didn't hurt. And I'm losing, like it wasn't even worth losing a nail. Like what the fuck? A nail. I lost a game. I already lost this one from fucking Abu. And I just lost this one from Bowling. Y'all, this is one of the hardest puzzles I have ever done in my whole entire life, okay? I just want to let y'all know this. Like, we've been working on it. I had about 10 people working on this puzzle, bro. 10 people! And even though it's labeled cutely, and even though, you know, it's the shapes. The shapes is what's making it fucking confusing, like... But we getting it through. I'm here, and I'm about to get it finished because I don't have anything else to do. So I'm about to probably get on TikTok live. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Gang, gang, slay, slay, slay. All right.
It's a crazy thing what anger can do. I'm crying.
We're about to finish this puzzle. Let's finish it off. Then we're going to Sky Diesel House for the rest of the weekend. I leave Saturday. So, yeah. Let's finish this fucking puzzle.
But I got a lot done. So, we step this right here. Let's get it popping. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. They are too long for me. So cheap and flex so deep, sex so deep. You got it, girl, you got it. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you gotta pay and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Waiting, hitting you the DM, looking violent. Talking while you come around and not excited. You the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the price is.
One more corner. Let's get it. 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 Oh no, stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. Yeah. Stop playing with me, bro. Yeah, let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Come on. 2 more seconds.
I fucking finished. Gang, gang, gang. Slang, slang, slang. Y'all know the vibes. Y'all know I was going to. One piece got you, dude. But it's okay. Because we finished.
Okay. Does anybody else just feel like not normal? Like, I know I'm not normal. I don't know, everybody got like a little weirdness to them, but like, I'm talking about like in the aspect of like, I just don't feel like the normal person. Like, I don't feel like that, like, explain this. What the fuck am I trying to say? Okay, like, the shit that normal people be on, like everybody else be on, I don't know. How do I get to feeling like that? Like, normal. You get what I'm saying? Like, I want to get back on social media. You hear me? Like, I am so lost on social media. Like, I be forgetting I have a phone half of the time. So that's one thing. Like, how do I get drawn up in social media again? All this stuff is bad though. How do I become a clubber? How do I become a, like, you know, boom 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 pow person? Like, litty, you know, I want a lit life. I feel like my life kinda not boring, but I could be doing more. You know what I'm saying? Like, I need to turn up. But I don't really want to turn up. So how do I get to the point of like wanting to turn up? You know what I'm saying?
Hey y'all, I got a question. So this week, this vlog, as you guys can see, like, I kind of like stopped recording because some bullshit had happened. And I was going through like mental issues. So I want to know, as viewers, do y'all want to see that side of me? Like, do y'all want to hear when I have mental issues? Or like, should I keep that to myself? Because like, I'll talk to it with y'all. Like, I don't mind, but it's like, do y'all want to hear that? You hear what I'm saying? Cause I tell y'all. So I missed my flight this morning. So I'm still here. I just woke up though about like an hour ago. So now I'm at, I don't know at all. But yeah, gang, 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 slang, slang, slang. Let's get it. I believe I missed my flight this morning. So let me tell y'all what happened. I woke up, right? My alarm went off and I pressed snooze. And a few minutes later, I thought about what I had did and I'm like, hold on.
that wasn't right. But I rescheduled it for tomorrow. So, yeah.
Sick, but like my voice is gone and my throat's so crazy. But they saying that I didn't check a bag, but I literally says check the bag. So they're not giving me a hard time, or I will go ziggity 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 boom. I just have to pay $89. For a fucking check back that I already paid for, because apparently the money that I spent for the check back, apparently the bag that I paid for my first flight was put towards my next flight, but I spent $312 yesterday for this flight, so it just didn't add up to me. I didn't feel like arguing. It's too early in the fucking morning, so I was like, you know what, I just want to go home. So, yeah, do we do? Gang, 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 gang.